There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You've made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it!
Funding to build something like this.
He's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful.
Copy that. Captain.
All right. I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go. Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them. Pierce, I need you to scope out an area for me. Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that.
Okay, it's off.
Roger, you're going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
Cheers. I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
What's up? You're good to go.
Stored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll run the elevator up ahead.
Pierce, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Thank you.
Block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yes, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're PSAA.
Nice!
But it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new home for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning city, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation is in trouble.
Here, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. Alright, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
pressure normalized. Connection procedures complete. Disengaging the safety lock.
Let's go, Captain!
Follow me.
Now's no good. Roger.
Chris!
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see you know him?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
You?
That's right.
Chris!
You better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me, we just following orders, or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Hurry! Over here! This way! Hurry!
Thank you.
better.
God, Pierce, what did you do?
Pressure abnormality detected. Sealing all doors. Restore pressure to regulation level. Sealing all doors. Restore pressure to regulation level. Depressurization initialized.
Pierce, come on, just stay with me. You're gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, Captain. I did it for the BSAA. For the future.
I know. You did a real good thing.
As long as you...
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here. Right? Let's go.
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
We're gonna get you through this, Pierce. You hear me?
Okay.
We're almost there. Escape pods. See that? We'll be out of here in no time. Got it! Here we go, Pierce. We're getting out of here.
Captain. We've received new orders. All right.
Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.
Kid.